your name, please?
Yes, Harry Styles.
Harry Styles, I'm 16, I'm from Holmes Chapel in Cheshire. It's quite boring, there's nothing much happens there. It's quite picturesque.
What sort of experience have you got music-wise?
I'm in a band. I'm singing a band with my friends at school called White Eskimo. I'm the lead singer. We entered a Battle of the Bands competition about a year and a half ago, and we won. Winning Battle of the Bands and playing to that many people like really showed me that I wanted, that's what I wanted to do. Like, I got such a thrill when I was in front of people singing, it made me want to do it more and more. If people tell me that I'm a good singer, it's usually my mum. So,
and they always say that, don't they?
Singing's what I want to do, and if people who can make that happen for me don't think that I should be doing that, then it's a major setback in my plans.
Well, listen, good luck, all right? Wish him luck.
Anyone else want to kiss him?
Hello.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
I'm Harry Styles.
Okay. Okay, Harry, how old are you?
I'm 16.
16. Okay, so tell me a bit about you.
I work in a bakery.
And, Harry, so you left school, gone to work there, yeah?
I work there on Saturdays.
Yeah.
But I finished my GCSEs just now.
Yeah.
So I'm going back to college in September.
And what are you going to study at college?
Law, sociology, business and something else, but I'm not sure yet.
Wow. So, what are you doing here today?
Well, I've always wanted to audition, but I've always been too young.
Okay. All right, what are you going to sing?
I'll do Isn't She Lovely by Stevie Wonder.
Okay, good luck.
Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute old. And I never thought through love we'd be making one as lovely as she. But isn't she lovely, made from love?
Okay. Nicole, what did you think?
I'm really glad that we had the opportunity to hear you a cappella because we could really hear how great your voice is.
Thank you.
For 16 years old, you have a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
I agree with Nicole. However, I think you're so young, I don't think you have enough experience or confidence yet.
Okay.
Yeah, someone in the audience just said rubbish, and I totally agree with them. Because, you know, the show is designed to find someone at you, whether you're 15, 16, 17, it doesn't matter. I think with a bit of vocal coaching, you actually could be very good.
Thank you. Thanks.
Okay, Louis.
Harry, for all the right reasons, I am going to say no, because I don't think you're ready.
I actually don't think they booed you loud enough there. Nicole?
I like you, Harry. I'm going to say yes.
And you'll be happy to hear that I'm going to be agreeing with Nicole. You're through.
Thank you. Okay.
Everyone has to wait for their chance to audition, but no one's waited longer than the first contestant, Liam. Liam auditioned for The X Factor in 2008 and has been waiting 2 years for his second chance to impress.
I don't need to ask who you are.
How are you, man?
Great
to see you back.
Wonderful, thanks.
You well?
Great to be back.
Well, you're a bit broader and a bit deeper now as well, which I'm loving.
Here we go, man. Good luck.
Liam, how are you?
How are you, Simon? You're all right.
Nice to see you.
Haven't seen you in a long time.
It's been a while. 2 years, yeah?
2 years, yeah, 2 years.
How far did you get the last time, Liam?
Well, I was here in 2008, and I made it through to Simon's house in Barbados.
At just 14 years of age, Liam came so close to making it happen. A million love songs later. But his heart was broken when Simon didn't believe he was ready and sent him home.
I've made a decision. It's bad news.
It was gutting to get thrown out. I know what it's like to be thrown out, and I don't want to have that feeling again. I just want to get through. Simon said to me, you need to go and get your GCSEs, but that's what I've been doing. But like today is my chance to prove to Simon that I have got what it takes. It'd mean more than anything to get a yes off Simon today.
What are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Cry Me a River.
Okay. I'm interested in Timberlake. That you've got it.
Thank you, Sharon.
And I thought your voice was really, really powerful.
Really good.
Thank you so much.
That was really impressive. Really, really impressive.
Thank you so much.
I think other people in this competition should be a little bit worried about you.
Thank you.
You're really good.
I'm really glad that you came back. It was a brilliant, brilliant vocal. And for 16 years, it was so confident. Mm. You know, you totally delivered.
And Simon?
Yes?
This is the guy you didn't put through.
He wasn't quite ready when he came to my house 2 years ago, but I said to him then, come back 2 years' time and you're going to be a different person. I got it right.
Now we're going to vote. I am going to say yes.
Thank you so much.
Natalie?
It's a yes from me. It's a yes from me, definitely. Yes.
Someone is a yes or no?
Based on talent, absolutely incredible. One massive, fat, almighty yes.
Thank you so much.
Awesome.
The boy becomes a man. Congratulations.
How are you feeling?
Really good. I really enjoyed that. I've been waiting 2 years to get on there and do that.
You could just see that frustration.
All of it was just blown out, yeah.
That was a great song choice. That was a great song. But he's like Justin Bieber. I want the boys this year.
I knew it.
My face hurts. I can't stop smiling.
I never expected in my wildest dreams for that to happen and to get that reaction. No, it was just so amazing. Simon stood up for me, and that's just the most amazing thing in the world ever.
I'm Niall Horan, I'm 16, and I'm from the Mullingar in the Midlands of Ireland. I want to be like big names in the world, like Beyonce, and Justin Bieber is a perfect example. I've been compared to him a few times, and it's not a bad comparison. I want to sell out arenas and make an album and work with some of the best artists in the world. Today is the start of it all. If I get through today, it's game on.
All right, Dublin.
What's your name?
Niall
what?
Horan.
Why are you here today?
I'm here to be the best artist I can be in the world.
And Niall, how old are you?
I'm 16, Louis.
So, are you like an Irish Justin Bieber, yeah?
I reckon so, I suppose.
Is this going to make you really popular at school?
Yeah, I suppose, Kate, yeah. Gotta change my answering machine. And now that I'm alone, and cause right now it says that we can't come to the phone. And I know it makes no sense, cause you walked out the door, but it's the only way I hear your voice anymore.
I think you're adorable and you have charisma. I just think that maybe you should work on it. You're only 16. I started out when I was 15. I didn't make it till I was 23.
I think you're unprepared. I think you came with the wrong song. You're not as good as you thought you were. But I still like you.
Yeah, you know, you're obviously adorable. You've got a lot of charm for a 16-year-old. But the song's too big for you, babe.
Niall, I think you've got something.
I think people would absolutely like you because you're likeable.
Would you say?
I think people will like him just because he's likeable, not because he's Irish, you know what I mean?
Niall, this will like him because he's likeable.
Shut up.
Simon, yes or no?
Well, I'm going to say yes.
Gerald, yes or no?
I'm going to say no.
I'm going to say yes. So now, Katie, he needs three yeses. I want to give him a chance.
Can I just say that I agree with Cheryl. You do need more experience. And by the way, just if you're likable, likableness is not going to sell records. It's talent. And you have a seed of it.
Go on.
Of course, you're in.
And Louis certainly impressed the judges when he first auditioned.
What's your name?
My name's Louis Tomlinson.
Off you go.
Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. What you do to me.
Okay, Louis, yes or no?
Louis, I'm saying yes.
I'm saying yes.
Thank you so much.
You've got three yeses.
Thank you so much.
And back in Manchester, another hopeful came in front of the judges.
Hi, what's your name?
My name's Zane.
Zane. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Mario, Let Me Love You.
Okay.
You're the type of woman, so good things. Fist full of diamond, hand full of rings. Baby, you're a star. I just want to show you you are. You should let me love you. Let me.
Hey, Louis, yes or no?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nicole?
Yes.
Thank you.
Is that I'm going to say yes?
So we have all the boys category on the floor. Okay, here we go. Music.
And as the boys step up, the rest of the acts look on.
5, 6,
hup! Like one guy at the front who's comfortable. Tom.
Like he's absolutely come alive.
One guy, hook, freestyle, go!
Niall.
Niall, Niall.
It's all over the place. Yeah.
And switch lines. Here we go, music.
Hang on. We're missing someone.
Zayn.
He's not there.
He's not on stage.
Yeah.
I don't know where he is. Where is Zayn? Does anyone know where Zayn is?
Zayn has been struggling with the choreography, and as the rest of the boys get ready to perform, he's backstage refusing to take part.
I seriously don't want to do it, because I hate dancing, and I've never done it before, and I just feel like an idiot on the stage trying to dance with other people that are clearly better than me, and I just feel like an idiot, I'm not doing it.
One of the guys is missing. I'm going to get Karen, I'm going to get him.
I just know I'm not going to do it wrong, because I don't know it. And you've got to perform in front of Simon and, like, professionals that know what they're doing and they know how to dance, and, like, professional choreographers and stuff, and I just don't know.
Zayn, why aren't you out there? Why aren't you out there?
I can't dance.
But you can't just bottle it.
No, but it's just, like, a new experience. Maybe, like, I've never
Zayn.
Done.
You can't just hide behind here. Zayn, you're ruining this for yourself. I'm trying to help you here. So if you can't do it now, you're never going to be able to do it. Right? Come on, let's go and do it. Don't do that again. Right? Done? Good, get on with it.
Yeah, Simon came backstage and basically told me, do I do it, otherwise I'm just ruining it for myself. It sort of makes sense, so I just thought, might as well just give it a go.
And music. Sell it. Good job, you guys. That's it. Thank you.
Well, look, it was uncomfortable, but I'm glad that he did it for himself.
Obviously, practice on my dancing skills and try to polish him up a bit and dance in front of people and just try to be more confident. All of the stars are fading
away, and try not to worry. As you go through boot camp, you kind of realise like how big the prize is. So being here the last few days has made me realise like, how much I want to stay, that like, I really don't want to go home now. Stop crying your heart
out. 2 years ago, Liam made it all the way to Simon's judge's house, but was sent home after Simon felt he wasn't ready.
It's bad news.
This year, he's returned to try and make it further in the competition.
One massive, fat, almighty yes.
Having such a good first audition, I mean, it's a brilliant bonus, and I'm still buzzing down my feet, having touched the floor. But it's also a negative because I've got to try and live back up to that. The difference is I had a whole year to work on that performance, whereas I've only had, what, 24 hours to work on this one? I've messed the words up. Can I start again?
This happens on stage. The worst thing you can possibly do for me is to start over or need to start over.
Yeah, okay.
All right. One more time. He seems like he's lacking a little bit of confidence. I think it has to do with age.
There's only going to be one thing on my mind, and that's to prove to Simon that I'm here and I mean business, and I want to come in there fighting and show him that I've got what it takes. This is the moment I've been waiting for.
In 3, 2, 1. Hi, everybody. How you doing, judges?
Hi, Liam.
The reason why I think I've got the X Factor is because I had a knockback at an early age. I took on a huge challenge, set myself a goal, and I never gave up.
Good. And what are you going to sing?
Stop Crying Your Heart Out by Oasis.
Great.
what's been and gone. May your smile,
may your smile
shine on,
shine on.
Don't be scared,
don't be scared.
Your destiny may keep you. All of the stars have faded away. Just try not to worry, you'll see them someday. Just take all you need and be on your way. And step crying your heart
him.
Sam and girls are going to like him.
I like him. I don't think he's a little bit one dimensional.
And he's a young pop singer, Sam. He's only 16.
So Liam has done all he can. And now it's just the boys left to find out who's through to judges' houses.
The first person through to the judges' houses is John Wilding.
Nicola Festa.
I'm gonna have an aneurysm, I think.
Paige Richardson.
I'm overwhelmed. I can't even breathe. I want to jump around. I want to run on the floor. I want to call everybody.
Aidan Grimshaw.
Marlon McKenzie. Carl Brown.
Matt Cardell.
The final contestant who's made it through is Tom Richards. Are you gonna love? Are you gonna feel?
Are you gonna live your life like the dream you had? A long way from that stage in Cardiff now, aren't you, mate?
Looks alright, that's what we want.
That's it, guys. Really, really sorry.
Try it, mate.
I just don't want to go home. I just don't want to go. I'm really good at it.
The worst feeling I've ever had in my life. Standing there and waiting for your name to be called and then it's not. Oh, sorry.
Decked acts start to leave. The judges request 9 people from the girls and the boys categories to return to the stage.
Zayn Malik, Liam Payne, Harry Styles, Sophia Wardman, and Rebecca Crichton.
Oh my God.
Guys, follow me this way.
Oh.
I want it to be good. Whatever it is.
Oh God, God.
Oh God. Oh.
Hello.
Hi.
Thank you so much for coming back. I know, judging from some of your faces, that this is really hard. We've thought long and hard about it, and we've thought of each of you as individuals, and we just feel that you're too talented to let go of. We think it would be a great idea to have two separate groups.
We've decided to put you both through.
And a boy group.
Guys, girls, this is a lifeline. You have got to work 10, 12, 14 hours a day, every single day, and take this opportunity. You've got a real shot here, guys.
So the judges have decided to put together a new girl band and a boy band.
We thought we was out, they just brought us back in!
The worst feeling of my life.
We're going to the judges' house!
Misfits we are, but by God, can we have we got talent? We definitely have talent.
I got through.
Rollercoaster ride you have had today, and you're still crying.
Yes.
I'm not surprised. Your fourth member is in tears, I think, on the phone over there. So, Gus, did you know what was going on?
No.
What happened?
Because
you talk me through it.
They said that we should be a girl band, but they didn't say that they was actually going to put us through.
I absolutely wish you the best for you guys going forward, and hopefully we'll meet again at some point.
I'm so confused. I'm like, what does this mean? Are you going?
Yeah, so you thought it just meant come back in a year.
Yeah.
And now you've been told you're going to Judge's house. Did you girls all know each other beforehand?
No.
Only big.
What's weird is
only like
we knew each other and then those two knew each other, but.
Oh, there's Rebecca! Come here, be with your fans. Who are you on the phone to? My sister and my dad.
Aww. How are you feeling? It's just overwhelming. It's like overwhelming. Pinch yourself, it's all true. Now, boys, I'm going to come over to you. You didn't need to think about it, I take it. Because Harry was like, yes, we'll all be in a band. And Simon was like, no, go on, go and think about it.
Do you want some time to go and make a decision?
We would like to take the opportunity.
Well, we all had a suggestion towards it, but I didn't want to do something on the spot. Yeah. There's anything I didn't want to do. I wanted to go away and think about it. It's very important.
Absolutely.
If we make the wrong decision, this could ruin each one of our careers, you know what I mean? So it's important to go away and think about it and do the
absolutely
right thing.
You can always go solo later, yeah?
Yeah.
Group hugs, boys, group hugs, group hugs.
Earlier, group member Louis had to go to hospital after injuring his foot. But now, he's back.
Nice to see you.
What was it?
Sea urchin.
And as they face Simon, the boys are hoping the disruption to their rehearsals won't affect their performance.
Hi, boys. Ah, I can see which one got stung. What did you do?
It was a sea urchin.
Is it painful?
Very, very painful.
You all right now?
Yeah, good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And you're feeling confident, yeah?
Yeah.
Good.
So I saw a girl brought to life. She was warm, she came around, she was dignified. She showed me what it was to cry. You couldn't be that girl I adored. Don't seem to know, or seem to care, or what your heart is for. But I don't know her anymore. There's nothing left, I used to cry. My conversation has run dry. That's what's going on. Nothing's fine, I'm torn. Naked on the floor, illusion never changed into something real. Wide awake and I can see the perfect sky is torn. You're a little late and I'm already torn.
I'm already torn.
There's nothing left, I used to cry. My inspiration has run dry. That's
what's going on. 'Cause nothing's fine, I'm torn.
See you later.
They're cool, they're relevant.
So cool.
I mean, it was a little bit timid. I could see that they were nervous.
But that rawness, I mean, I think that was just them feeling emotional. You've got problems.
I don't. This is going to be a hard decision to make.
Find out if they're in or out a One Direction and Princes and Rogues.
I want it to be a yes more than anything for all of us because we've worked so hard.
Your hunger for it grows and grows as you get through each stage of the competition. It's just the biggest stage to be told yes or no. And it's one word that can change your life forever because it won't be the same if you get a yes. And if you get a no, then you're straight back to doing stuff that kind of drives you to come here in the first place.
So, two acts left, but only one place to fill.
Hi boys, how are you? You were much better than I expected. I was surprised that you're interesting and you're different. Do you understand why I did this in the first place?
Yeah.
And because I think once we got through to the bootcamp stage, there were weaknesses, which is why we made the decision about all of you individually. To a point you came in at a disadvantage because you didn't have the time the other groups had. On the more positive note, when it worked, it worked. My head is saying it's a risk, and my heart is saying that you deserve a shot, and that's why it's been difficult. So I've made a decision. Bad news, boys. A simple thing. I'm sorry. Where have you gone? I'm
getting older now, need something to rely on. I don't know. What?
Guys, I've gone with my heart. You're through. Yeah! I am so impressed with all of you.
Oh my God.
I mean that. So don't we go
somewhere only we know. One Direction are through to the live studio finals of the X Factor!
So One Direction joined Bellamy and FYD in Simon's final three.